When an ad group has more than one responsive search ad in it, because of all the combinations possible between the multiple RSAs, the ad serving can become confused and it can take an incredibly long time for Google to figure out your combinations. So it's best to only use one RSA per ad group. So if you have multiples, you'll see an alert. You can either just click a button to pause down to one RSA per ad group, or we can go and look at all the ad groups with multiple RSAs in them so you can decide which ones you want to keep versus pause.